All right, breaking news before you go this morning. This video into our newsroom just minutes ago. This is a look at a crash scene near 84th and Harrison this morning. According to officials, one person was hurt in that crash. This happened shortly after 5:30 this morning. We'll make sure to provide any new updates and details as soon as we get them right here on 6 News.